entire goal for our foundation is to make sure that we educate and create awareness about diet being. One thing that's so much important is that, you know, knowing that there's 193,000 people who are under the age of 20 years old is actually affected by this disease. And not only that, there's almost 29 million Americans that's actually affected. And really the hardest part here is that only 1 in 4 people actually realize and know that they have this disease. The reason why we are so passionate about this is because my nephew, Tyler Scott Lancaster, had passed away with unknowing that he actually had the disease. And the reason why Charles Harris and actually Millie Cooper, which you guys probably know, they heard about Tyler's death. And so they got involved and they said, what can we do to try to help? And they're actually collaborating more NFL players to try to come on board, try to see what we can do to try to affect these numbers. And so why am I here tonight? I'm just here tonight just so that I can stand on our vision and our purpose, and that's just to educate and create awareness.